16.
Cowabingo, dude!
Senior Mutant Ninja Turtles! Senior Mutant Ninja Turtles! Senior Mutant Ninja Turtles! Heroes in a wheelchair!
Dude, this prune pizza is bodacious!
Oh no! I just cowabunga'd in my pants!
Parfaroony!
I hope you're wearing adult undergarments, are you?
It depends!
Senior Mutant Ninja Turtles! Heroes wearing diapers!
Dudes, where's Splinter?
Hey, what are you doing?
Looking for Shredder. No, not here.
Senior Mutant Ninja Turtles! Heroes touching nerds!
I found a mild stuff! Mild skateboard!
Dude, let me see that! Cowabunga!
Senior Mutant Ninja Turtles! Dealing with life changes!
Step aside, dudes! Time for a shell spin!
Woo-hoo!
Turtle power! Hey, dudes! Little help here! Leo? Little help!
Prepare yourself for animation intensity with the Street Shark! It's in your face, half man, half shark action that's totally different from the Ninja Turtle! Think this is a story about four animals turning into fun loving teens?
Ninja Jam!
It's about four teens who turn into animals! When it comes to fun,
they can take it or leave it.
Well, now that's a fresh take.
Plus, you won't hear any hackneyed turtle puns on this show.
Jawsome!
And if you're waiting for the Street Sharks to eat pizza or mention liking pizza, well, buddy, I hope you don't have somewhere to be, because it's going to be a long wait.
You like hamburgers.
And hot dogs.
Unique character alert. Unique character alert.
The Street Sharks this Saturday. It's one shell of a good time. Oh, wait.
Turtle, strength comes from within, and you must find that strength.
Splinter, are you eating garbage?
What? Ew, gross. This shouldn't be sitting around, so I'm going to take the garbage out, and you get back to your lesson.
You're taking it to your room.
You're taking it to your room. Hey, guys, remember when I ate garbage by accident? So gross, right?
Yep, it was gross.
Dare me to do it again? Because you'd have to dare me, because ew.
No, we're good. Splinter, are you okay in there?
You don't want to see this.
Those are used tissues, Splinter.
I know. I'm a f***ing rat. Soak it in. This is Splinter's rock bottom.
No, eating that used tampon is your rock bottom.
It's April Fresh.
Muckman, you stay here and keep April safe. We'll go after Shredder.
Man, Shredder and stuff. Craziness.
Yeah.
Hey, question. Is there a full banana peel melting into my head right now?
Yes.
That is unfortunate. What the? Who did that, man? That was probably Krang or something.
Krang was never here. It's just us.
Nah, that was probably Krang, I bet. So nasty. That guy, man.
That's impossible. I would have seen him.
Nah, man. Nah, he was here. He blew ass and then he left.
Muckman, I know you're lying.
Frickin' Krang, man.
There is no way Krang came in, farted for 10 whole seconds, and then left. I absolutely would have seen that occur. Look, I don't care. You had gas. It happens. Just please don't blatantly lie to my face.
Cool, man. No, cool. Absolutely. I'm sorry. Cool. We are cool. Krang, man.
It was not Krang!
You are teenagers now. It is finally time for The Talk. That was a good episode of The Talk. Now, we talk about sex.
Master Splinter, we know all about sex.
Yeah!
Well, we'll see about that. What is the name of the opening which houses turtle genitalia?
Bags of sand!
It's called the cloaca. The female may store the male's sperm for several years before incubating her eggs. That way, if the male hits the Powerball or invents a killer iPhone app, the female can cash in on that shit. Any questions?
I'm confused. Do I perform my mating dance before or after I sniff April's cloaca to see if she's fertile?
I already called dibs on April's cloaca.
Hey, I called dibs on her cloaca way before you called dibs on her cloaca.
You are turtles. Ow. April is human. Ow. Your genitalia are not compatible.
My brothers, I give you the April O'Neil Sexbot 3000.
How does that solve anything? April's a human.
This April has a vibrating cloaca.
Cloaca burst!
So, pretty excited for this date. I live with all dudes in a metal dome and Papa needs to play.
I don't want to be rude, Krang, but I feel like you lied on your Christian Mingle profile pic.
Well, might have slapped the filter on there. Hi, we'll both have the oyster platter. Trust me, hon, they're so good here. Plus, oysters make you horny. Wink, wink.
Jesus Christ, shellfish gives me hives. No.
Where are the oysters? Oh, what just beeped? Maybe my baller Apple iWatch that I got the first day it came out. Custom color, areola brown. Speaking of areolas, you have got some grade A slobes. Oh, me likey.
Next up for Tuesday night karaoke slam jam, we have Krang and Courtney singing I've Got You, Babe.
Oh, did I secretly sign us up for karaoke? I think I did. Get on up here, Courtney. Come on, cutie, come on. Here she comes, well, give her a big, where's she going?
Attention, there's a two-story tall bald android man in a handicapped spot, and it's being towed.
Oh, no, Kevin!
Yeah, we're the stone protectors. Our stones of power glow. Guardians of the stone.
Hey, you guys sound great, but this is my wedding, so I really need you guys to play a song that isn't about your stones.
But we were just goofy nobodies until we found these magical stones, which transformed us into rockin' heroes. Hee-hoo!
Yeah, and that's great, but today is about me and Josh, and you've been playing songs about stones for 90 minutes.
But our stones of power glow.
Look, next up is the father-daughter dance, so it is very important that you play something appropriate. Get it?
Look at you, my lovely. Look at you, my little one. Look at you, my sweet little stone. Stone protectors.
Stone bros, get off my stage. Can someone with Pandora on their phone please come up to the stage?
And in the wake of today's tragic shooting here in Houston, I want to offer my prayers to those families who lost loved ones. Yes, miss.
April O'Neil, New York Channel 6 News. Mr. Mayor, what connection does the evil Shredder have to today's shooting?
I'm not sure what you mean. There was a single suspect who later turned the gun on himself.
Mm-hmm. Is it time to bring in some new crime fighters?
I'm afraid we don't have the budget for additional law enforcement.
I specifically meant the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
I assume that's a private security company? More guns on the streets aren't the answer.
They don't use guns. They use katanas, bow staffs, nunchucks, and fork-like weapons called sais, which were popularized by Frank Miller's Electra comics.
What are you wearing?
Standard issue reporter jumpsuit.
Dude, let her wear it.
You're asking if the city of Houston should hire ninjas?
Yeah, they mostly work for pizza.
Miss O'Neil, what are your credentials exactly?
I am a ravishing reporter and sometimes a trained ninja, depending on which timeline we're in.
Who's next? You,
J. Jonah Jameson, Daily Bugle. I demand you arrest Spider-Man. He's a menace.
Hey, did somebody down here order a pizza? Oh, whoa.
Cowabunga, dude. But oops, I like left my cash inside. Why don't you come in while I like grab it? Aw, oh, bummer. I can't find my cash. How else can I, like, pay you?
Bro, I don't know what's happening, but I'm a hard pass.
Yeah, great job, Mikey. That shtick always gets us free pizza.
Ha! Yeah, that was my goal. One day someone will make me come out of my shell.
Darling, there's something I want to ask you.
I can't see old romantica. Are you in your bonita senorita?
Sure. Do you know Tu Enamorado?
Tu Enamorado.
Nedra, Will you be my wife?
Sol protectores de piedra.
Stop. You're singing something about guarding stones.
Si, senor. Tu enamorado is a beloved folk tune about musicales who find magical space stones and become guapos, heroes, increíble.
It's not, but whatever. Just play something else.
La cucaracha, la cucaracha.
Medra, will you?
Somos sol protectores de piedra.
No, God damn it, no! There is no mention of stones in La Cucaracha!
Agree to disagree, senor!
Wait a second. You're not a mariachi band. You're the Stone Protectors!
You caught us, amigo. Times are tough, so we take any gig we can!
Plus, we sell our blood for cash!
Hope you're not mad.
Mad? Nedra and I met at one of your shows. Baby, isn't this the greatest day of... Nedra?
That happens a lot.
Well, he is on her freebie list. You're on mine.
Uh-oh! You're done for, Shredder!
Stupid turtles! You haven't seen my new secret weapon!
Is that a straw from Starbucks? How is that gonna...
What the fuck? I didn't believe it when I read it on Vice.com, but it's true! Plastic straws are harmful to turtles!
Dude, we gotta outlaw these straws.
Actually, Mikey, straws make up only a tiny fraction of plastic in the ocean. The key is to reduce all plastic waste if we're gonna...
You just got straw dogged.
You're out of tricks, Shredder.
Nope. This is the last straw. Mmm, so much better than a sippy lid.
Hi, April O'Neil.
The porn star. Love your work.
No, the one from 60 Minutes.
60 Minutes of porn? It's too much. I chafe. It's a disaster.
How do you respond to charges that your campaign was secretly run by the evil Shredder, archenemy of the Ninja Turtles?
I've never met him. Don't know him.
Here's a photo of the two of you sharing a milkshake.
Fake news. Fake shake. Shake news.
So the two of you didn't conspire to steal all the pizzas in New York on June 9th, 2016?
No, that's a date I remember well. I have the best memory. That was the purge.
The what?
The purge. The day when everything is legal and unimpeachable, Shredder, who I don't know, and I had a meeting, and I believe I ate a hobo.
Mr. Trump, the purge is not real.
My lawyers assure me it is, and that is why I killed and ate a hobo. We ate his colon like Lady and the Tramp. Lady and the Trump, write that down. You can't. I already copyrighted it. Use it in one of your porns. Also, I do not know Shredder. Sad. The purge, baby. And one more thing.
Live from New York, it's Robot Chicken!
Can you describe the attackers?
Well, they were these giant human-like turtles that were doing all kinds of karate and, I don't know, maybe they were teenagers or something. They had weapons, ninja weapons.
Anything else?
They smelled like pizza and they said dude a lot. Oh, dude, they had this rat with them. I don't know if he was their pet or like their master or whatever, but like they had something going on. I don't know, I'm just speculating.
Did you get a look at their faces?
No, officer, I didn't see it. They had these colorful little masks over their eyes. So I'm like, dude, what do they look like, man? I don't even know.
Without the faces, we've got nothing.
What do you mean they canceled our show, Tebow? We're the extreme dinosaurs.
No one wants to watch a group of ripped dinosaurs fight crime when there's already ripped street sharks that fight crime.
And don't forget ripped mutant ninja turtles that fight crime.
And the jacked biker mice from Mars that fight crime.
Let's face it, boys, we're practically fossils.
I beg to differ.
John Hammond, paleontologist, theme park impresario, and subject of the world's first dinosaur-based class-action lawsuit. I have an idea I think could benefit us both.
This last idea went off without a hitch.
Go on. Believe me, their dinosaur bods aren't the only thing that are Jurassic. I'm talking about their penises. Huge cocks. Enjoy.
Yeah,
baby. Give me my rent money.
Honestly, this is way more fulfilling than fighting crime.
Yeah, I definitely like being paid for my body.
I have a dollar bill up my butthole.
We, the Sons of Anarchy, need new blood. Our brothers keep getting shot, run over, or infected with gonorrhea.
I got three new prospects, but they're kinda weird.
Biker mice from Mars?
Originally from Mars, then Chicago for a bit, then an unsuccessful reboot back on Mars again.
Careful, Jax. We don't want to let in a rat.
Rat? My mama didn't raise no rat.
Hey, relax. To survive all the organized crime that for some reason is centered in this one small town in California, we need numbers. Let's see if they work out.
Oh, they definitely work out. Look at those abs. That mouse has never touched a piece of cheese in his life.
All in favor of the new recruits?
Yes, to the weirdos.
Here we come, and we got lasers!
Yeah. Open road, riding, laser firing!
You watch out for that kitty cat there!
Oh, kitty cat!
Oh, God!
And that voice is why we wear helmets.